How do you extract data in Tableau? In this example, I have a dashboard built using some order data. I'm going to navigate to a sheet. Any sheet will do just fine. You'll see that it's not extracted because you have a database symbol on the top left of this online sales data. You can see that this data here, sheet 1, is extracted because you have two database symbols. I double click into online sales. On the top right of the screen, you have an extract button. I'm going to click extract, show you the editing, show you some formatting you can do with it. Click edit. You can save your data as logical tables or physical tables. You can add filters. Say I want business lines. Only a few business lines, I can keep only 1 and 10. And I can keep top number of rows or a sample of, let's say, a percentage. You can also do an incremental refresh. So if you only want to refresh a certain number of rows each time, you can do that. Click All, click OK, and then navigate to a sheet. By navigating to a sheet, it runs the extract. What it will do is take a copy from wherever the data lives and store it in Tableau. It can be refreshed as you like. And that's how you create an extract in Tableau. Hope this helps.